is a Neo with Let's Go. Before that, Delamitri with Always the Last to Know. It's Yasna here with you at Lunch Break on Class 95. Hello. Now, coming up, some entertainment news. Who is the latest girl that Sean Penn is dating? And also, hey, if you're a dog owner, I'm sure you know of dog whisperer Cesar Millan. Now, for the first time, he is going to be visiting a home of one lucky Singaporean with a dog problem. Now, if you have a problem with your dog and you want Cesar Millan himself to come to your house to address the behavioral problems of your dog, well, you might have a chance. I've got all the details coming up next. But for now, let's try to give away some money. I've got $100 in the money pot.
Class 95.
Class 95. All to win.
Hello, Class 95.
Stephanie here.
Hello, Stephanie. You ready to win yourself some moolah?
Yes.
Okay, I've got $100 in the money pot.
All right.
Tell me, for $100, how many camera clicks you heard of this hour?
Okay, I think it's 37.
Are you sure?
Yes, 37.
Is that your final answer?
Yes, 37.
Are your fingers crossed?
Yes, all crossed.
Wow, that's quite a feat, huh? Well, Stephanie,
yes?
You're absolutely right. $100 is coming your way.
Thank you.
Now, on top of that, it's the last week we're playing Call to Win, and this is the last week that we will have the Canon Bonus Friday giveaway as well. And here's a clue as to which Canon mystery product we're looking for this week. Now, the product is equipped with 12.1 megapixel CMOS sensor. Now, it runs on the high sensitivity system and has a 5x optical zoom. Now, for another clue and to view a cropped image of this week's mystery Canon product, you can log on to facebook.com/beempoweredbycanonsg. This week, if you guess correctly the mystery Canon product on Friday, you could win for yourself a Canon Selfie CP800 compact photo printer with $199. Good luck.
Class 95.
Call to win. Stay tuned to Class 95. You could be the one to win up to $28,000 in cash in Class 95's Call to Win.
Presented by the new Canon IXUS 240HS and IXUS 510HS digital camera. Share your picture-perfect moments wireless, everywhere and anywhere.
Just like your first kiss, there are some things you'll never forget. Like your first real car. Introducing the new Polo 1.2 TSI from Volkswagen. It has a German-engineered TSI engine and DSG gearbox. Outstanding safety features. Impressive fuel economy of 18.9 kilometers per liter. And prices starting from as low as $96,800. So test drive your first real car. The Polo 1.2 TSI. Visit Volkswagen Center Singapore in Alexandra. And now in McPherson 2.
Volkswagen, das Auto.
5, 6, 7, 8!
Class 95 was at a chorus line, and it was just amazing.
I love the stories a lot, because they're real people.
The stories touched me, the music is infectious, the lighting was brilliant, the choreography sensational.
Quite inspiring.
It's really hard for an honest story, and I loved it.
Probably the best show I've ever seen in my life.
Definitely recommend it.
Now showing till 27th May. Hurry, get your tickets today at marinabaysands.com/ticketing. Class 95 is proud to be the official radio station.
Go watch the chorus line!
Coming up,
more of Singapore's best mix
with Train.
A new drama is coming to Channel U. Jump, starring Jeanette Au and Chung Chun Wan in their debut roles as comical teachers on a quest to bring 5 plucky students to win the National Double Dutch Jump Rope Competition. A display of cool rope jumping skills by budding actors Edwin Goh and Jamie Wu. Also catch guest star Huang Jinglun in this not-to-be-missed production. Premiere 16th May, Wednesday, 10 p.m. on Channel U.
If poverty had a face, what would it look like? One thing's for sure, the face would almost definitely be that of a woman. You see, the majority of people living in poverty are women. Some 70% of the world's poor. The sad fact is, if there isn't enough food in the family rice bowl, the girls and women usually get the smallest portions. And if parents can't afford to send all their children to school, the girls are the most likely to be told to stay home. Yet across the globe and here at home, there are women who inspire and lead. women who are playing active roles in the community and stand up every day to promote gender equality to end poverty. As we celebrate International Women's Day this month, Class 95 and its adopted society, One Singapore, salute these heroes who work tirelessly to create a just world where no one is poor.
Feed your soul. Class 35's Lunch Break with Yasmin.
You live.